veteran actress, and television presenter. Taiwo Ajai Lycett, who was live on Hash Wake Up Nigeria, made it known that after 51 years on stage and screen, she still has an enthusiasm for continual learning and growth in life. She made it known that acting and show business made her who she is, and she has been grateful for the opportunities acting has brought her way. "I prefer stage acting to screen acting. It is a profession that gave me a valuable and enduring life. It made me know that life is not about us but about an assignment we are given. And whichever way it is, we are going to get our assignment and we had better make sure we do whatever we are doing with all our heart." She explained that she has always called herself an accidental actor because of the way she stumbled into acting. She added that the different roles she has been acting has made her eyes open to a lot of things which have made her continually young, alive and learning. Talking about the most memorable role she has ever played, she said, "I think the best is yet to come, because I have learned a lot about life from all of my roles." She later disclosed that she loved the role she played in the Dabbling International Festival, where she played the role of Pauline, an African old Nigerian lady, and her role in the play brought her breakthrough. Conclusively, she added that acting has to do with learning and research. "Acting is not about glamour, about looking beautiful or looking good. Your face can look anyhow as long as your body portrays something that is believable to people. Acting, they say, is believing, and what people see is what they will believe, so you have to believe what you say for people to believe it."